Oh boy. Can't change my clothes on. Girl, but can't find my phone. So do I do it? Just what I should change myself. Should be in the shelves in the afternoon. The things that I wanna do. This isn't helpful. Melody. Hi everybody. I'll start drawing here in just a second. I have to find a reference for the outfit I'm supposed to draw for this one. And I'm struggling. I really want to change the world, but can't change my clothes. My phone. I guess I'll do this one. That was miserable. Till the afternoon. Cause I wanna do. Where's this dot? No random dots. No, thank you. Find a any issues are not true. I'm very close to my phone, so I might sound a little weird. But that's all I can do is how my phone's set up. There's a shelf. I'm in bed till the afternoon. Things that I wanna do. My hair up. My bangs are in my way. Floofy hair. I have to put a hat on. So I'm just gonna do that. I know, super entertaining. Book of you, I'm dying. A name and you've erased my favorite lines. Got to write cereal for dinner. Staying up all night. There we go.
I wrote about how I wish you'd stay. And I that I never got to say. Maybe when it's done, I will feel okay.
Thank you. You're a local omnisexual for the follow. Sorry if I'm like super and hi. That's amazing. Thank you. Sorry if I'm super like unenthusiastic today. I'm still kind of waking up and my room's really hot, so a little out of it. But I want to stream a ton before I have to go back to school. Look at you and I. How long do you draw for? Like, how long have I drawn? I've drawn since I was in... I started taking it serious in middle school. So, I'm in my last year of high school. So 7 years. And then I've been drawing my whole life, or if you're asking for like how long I normally draw for, it takes a couple hours to finish a picture. Sketches go really fast though. I don't know what you were asking. Hi! Hello! I'm glad somebody I know joined. That's cool, thanks. I'm a little awkward today, a little out of it, so. At least I have somebody here who knows what I'm normally like and be like, don't worry, they're not normally like this. They're not normally as anxious. I will always be here. Thank you. I'm gonna open my window. It's too hot in my room. Hold on, I gotta open a window. Much better. Even if I'm here a few minutes late. As long as you're here. That's all that matters to me. But I decided to work on some Oggie drawings, I promised. Try to deny it. As always, song requests are open. So you can request any songs you like. Also, I'm very close to my phone, so this is a little weird. I was drawing the notes here. That's fine. We're all good. It hurts so good, baby. You're just saying that I'm inside. Hurts so good. It's so good. Daylight. Me. This is a really interesting style. Alternative. Anyways, I think I'm looking at the right type of art. I hope I'm doing the right thing they asked for.
But it hurts so good when you take it. Take it all and it hurts.
Should I give all you piercings first? I just noticed I have really long nails. Yeah. I have really short ones because I chew my fingernails or when I'm anxious. Should I give Oggie piercings? Will that be fun? Like, that song is good. I really like this song. I'm going to give Oggie more piercings than he normally has. Or they normally have. I haven't really figured out what I want Oggie's pronouns to be. They could just be the same as mine since he's supposed to be me.
Make me look all edgy.
I burn my nails when I'm stressed, but I put on protective coat so they don't break off. And I don't do anything special. Other than painting, painting's the only thing that stops me from chewing them, which is kind of why I'm like, hey, best friend, can you paint my nails again? Because I don't know how to do them myself. And pop it, diving on up, diving bound. Away from you, need to see the ground and all the woods.
Thank you, Dimple, for the follow. And the official Lash World.
I don't think I'm saying that right. Thank you for the follow. Hi, can you say hi, Gizmo? He's my cat, and he died yesterday. Hi, Gizmo.
That's alright. Finny Boy Tail, thanks for the follow. Again, I think I butchered that name.
Do you know the Dream SMP?
I do. I'm actually a Dream SMP artist. I just decided not to draw Dream SMP today because I drew it all day yesterday. By the way, they used to be longer, but they broke off because my brother slammed the door. Oh, thank you. You're welcome. Hello.
But yes, I do know the Dream SMP. I'm an artist for them. Well, a self-proclaimed artist for them.
You're my eyes.
I love your art. Thank you.
Thank you, golden_sunshine_, for the follow.
Thank you. Hola ha 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 for the follow.
Power Kitten, thank you for the follow.
She closes my eyes.
Go now, but I love your singing and art.
Thank you.
I sent a pic of my nails so you can check it out. It's very long or not.
Your nails are way longer than I would have expected.
My goodness.
How do you handle that? How can you, like, something I applaud people with long nails.
Oh my god, it's beautiful. Thank you.
It's like I could never.
I booked my stomach highway 12. Ouch. Ouchie.
Undefeated in the story, I have a completely different line width for this one. Hello, what character is that? This is my avatar. My avatar, Oggie. Just in different styles. This was taken from the mermaids. And if they fell it in the first place, they're because of her pretty face. Damn, do you know who Kyoki is? I can look it up. On the top of my head, no, I don't. From the one she loved, one of her charming girls was Sleeping Beauty. Oh yeah, I noticed them. I recognize that character. Did you? Oh, that's cool. But did you know Corey X Kenshin uploaded? I didn't. It looks nice, thank you. Wait, is that, maybe, that is, yeah. Somebody asked for Oggie and in Violet Evergarden, and I was like, okay, well, I don't know if they meant, like, the character or, like, in that style, so I was like, I'll just do the character. Because then it's, like, best of both worlds. Please tell me what program you use, please. It's a program called Sketchbook. Yes, you did it. I did it. In stress was living her life away from the one she loved. Were you really? Wait, were you? Hold on, I have to look this up. I don't think I realized it was you. Oh my god, it was! Oh, it's probably I didn't recognize it because it gives me just NM. For your name. Not here. I'm going to have a room mode right now. Yui _ manga, thank you for the follow. I love your voice, thank you. They end up in war. I think this one's gonna be a very chill kind of stream because I'm not super energetic. So, Chris does art 2213. Thank you for the follow. Hi. You were here yesterday, weren't you? I recognize that name. Hello. Welcome. My voice just cracked. My apologies. For yourself, it's a curse, and it's going. Yes. That's all. I recognize the picture and the name. My emotions. I'm trying to stream as much as I can in the next couple days because I don't know how active I'm going to be once school starts next Tuesday. So I'm still going to try and stream, but I'm also like terrified because I did the dumb thing of like in all my sketchbooks I have all the links, like all my usernames for every program and or every website I'm on, especially TikTok. I think that's like the first thing I have on there. Yeah, it's gonna be a chill stream because I'm too lazy to do the alphabet, or the arson alphabet again. Sleepy _ Grimzy, thank you for the follow. Yeah, but school's starting next Tuesday for me, so I'm gonna stream as much as I can. Whether that's chaotic or calm. Why does the floof look so different? It's whatever. Molly Gotcha, I don't think, or Gotcha. Thank you for the follow. I just got a notification about the list of teachers I'm going to have. Ooh. I got my list the other day, and I know all of them but two of my teachers already. And I have the same teacher twice. As my first or second class, my second to last class, so I'm excited. Angry. lift you from the dark. So sleep on this, sitting on me saying, to worth it, tell me, to worth it. Yes, there is something and there is nothing. There is nothing in between. There is a time. Why the line art? The line thickness. I just did this line art for the other one. It's so different than the second time because I didn't mark where my thickness was for my line art. Oops. Without you, I need you here to stay. Found you in your place. Like you're a burden. Take it all back. I swear that I would pull you from the tide. Hello, hi, I recognize your profile picture as well. Hello, welcome.
Drug me to death like a lit cigarette with my last breath.
Hello, everybody.
The rose from kneeling to you.
You know, the terrifying thing about me streaming and playing music is I'm just waiting for that your new boyfriend to play because it plays in every single stream, whether I purposely do it or not. Like I said, one stream I wasn't going to do it, and next thing I knew, it played. So really close to the phone, so like, hi. It's meaning. I just want to make it clear to everyone who is new. I'm the favorite, and nobody can take that spot from me. Favorite childism.
Goodness, I try to be kind
of. I keep getting notifications on my Minnie's escalator is going up the stairs. So see you later. Okay. I keep getting notifications on my phone because like YouTubers I follow are posting. Bye ye to the sky. I like this song works really well with this drum. I don't know why.
It too goes wrong. No, I'm laughing. The joke's on you.
I don't know why I decided to give Oggie these little marks underneath their eyes. I drew this a while back. But I did. Now I gotta stick with it for all of them because I'm stubborn. The ever-going fear of going to school and somebody possibly knowing who I am is terrifying. like somebody from my school's watching and be like, huh, that person sounds familiar. Whoop. My phone battery is 69. Nice. I just finished a drawing I was drawing and I'm going to send it on Discord. Sweet. Can't wait to see it. I want a BLT sandwich so bad. Then make one. And if you can't make one, then I don't know how to help. I don't like sandwiches. Honor ammunition. I think of the night in the park. It was getting dark and we stayed up for hours. What a time. Oh, there's the picture. You wanted it forever. Oh, it's so cute. I'm supposed to. I get a bit tense. Only mind is in all the bad parts. Back to you guys. I had to just say how cute it was. Even though I know it was distant, I still want to reminisce. I think of the night in the park. It was getting dark and we stayed out for hours. My battery was at 69 way too often. I always seem to find mine at 69 and then I like laugh. I was like, ooh, I got the funny number, and I was like, what is wrong with me? Once he was, oh, sent proof on Discord. How do you not like sandwiches? I'm not a huge, like, I don't know. I just never liked sandwiches. Most sandwich, or I'm a very, like, for some textures and stuff, I'm very weird with. I think that's my problem. Also, I probably sound, like I said, multiple times. I'm probably going to apologize multiple times. Over and over again. I'm really close to my phone. So you're gonna hear like every slur of my mouth way more clearly. And I'm sorry for that. But I can't, if I'm gonna do digital, I don't have a choice.
What a life, you and I.
Today I sent proof on Discord that it was also like 3 a.m. or 4 a.m. I don't remember. Yeah. That day, yeah.
I've been holding on to a memory. And you walked out that door. I've changed it. You're so damn sick of me. You're not mine anymore.
Very interesting. I can like sing comfortably on stream, but like I'll be like, I want to make like a TikTok on like one of my, like, I did a cover of one of the, or either Your New Boyfriend or Mask. I don't remember. Respectfully yours. 21, thank you for the follow. But I like posted it for like a couple minutes. I was like, nope, can't do it. I hate it. But like on here, I can be like, sing the entire time, will be fine. And then post on YouTube and be fine, but like I'll purposely go out of my way to do it and I'll be like, nope, can't do it. I don't know how well you can hear the music because how close I am.
I love you, you're not mine anymore.
I came from football practice. Ooh, fun. How was that? How was practice? It was you playing.
You know, every time you sing, I'm singing with you, even though I can't sing.
We're just secretly jamming out together. Uh-oh. That knocks out like half my viewership, I feel. somebody went live, that's gonna knock out a lot of my viewers. Just waiting for the numbers to tank. But maybe a bunch of people on here. And who the bigger team? Ooh, fun. Tom Gannett just went live. So it's like, I'm screwed. I'm losing half my viewers. I'm not really, no one's. The number's not budged, but. Oh. I don't understand football. Yeah, it depends. Depends if I'm truly paying attention to it or not. Because if I pay attention to it, I was like, oh, okay, I understand. But then it's like, I'll talk to somebody about sports and they'll like get, or because they're super into it. And then I'm like, I can't relate to you on the amount of you liking it. I'm sorry. I can kind of understand what you're saying. But also, you're kind of speaking gibberish at the same time for me. Well, also depends if we're talking about football or, like, American football or... soccer. A.K.A. football, but in a different country. Why couldn't we all just, like, agree, like, to name... them the same things? Father, parent figure, I don't know. Do you kick the ball or you catch? No, that doesn't. You kick the ball in both. Why couldn't we just like? Why did America have to be like? No, me. I'm gonna name it this. Cause that was confusing when I talked to other people. My main language for me is English. I live in the United States and I'm a redhead, so I'm Tommy and its enemy. By default. Let me repeat because I don't think it's Sen. Yeah, oh, yep, I was correct. My viewership did tank. We are now at half of what we had. And I don't think it's true that it was because of Tommy Unit, but I'm just going to say it was because of Tommy Unit, because I can. Out of my cold demeanor. I just want to say hey. Day if somebody's gonna watch all my streams to get to know what I'm like on streams and be like, huh, you talk about Tommy in it a lot, you must really enjoy his content. And I'll be like, no, he's my enemy, I'm American, so joke's on you. Do I watch him more than anybody else? Probably, but he's my enemy. I have to gather intel. So I'm gonna tell people now I only watch Tommy because he's my enemy and I have to gain intel. Do you think they would know who I am? I don't know. Because I'm going on every stream of yours. That's very possible. They can probably tell I'm talking to you, though I don't say your name. Official _ MNNM. Very often. But maybe. Very possible. My friend watches all my streams on YouTube and stuff, so maybe I'll ask her, hey, do you recognize I'm talking to this one certain person? And so she's like, yeah, you talk to them a lot on your streams, so it's kind of obvious. Or, no, I haven't noticed. It's like, you're obviously not actually watching my streams. Whoa, oh, raccoon in it, cold. Hello, welcome. I'm just gonna see your profile, not name, and immediately think raccoon in it. Which reminds me, I sent that picture to they drew yesterday to my cousin. I was like, Tommy, or raccoon in it steals your rights. And she responded back, no, not my rights. It's great. You matter. Oh, thank you. In the air, has been the air. Wait, like it or not. I like that you're always here. Oh, I'm here again. I'm very glad you are here, raccoon in it. I know that's not actually your name, but you're a social raccoon in it now, so. You are permanently raccoon in it in my eyes. The world will wake. If we crack our hands, the walls will break. There's too loud, we'll forget our names. Cause something big is happening. I'm gonna cry. So I went over to my music just to see, like, what are the next couple of songs they're gonna play. And three after this one is the song. And I'm not going to stop it. But I just saw it and my whole thing died. How do I change my profile picture? Wait, because you do that, and you just go on to your account and hit something, I don't remember. I'm bad at explaining things, don't ask me. And I can't wait to finish this outline and then have to spend 3 hours trying to find a reference for my next picture like I did for this one. I'm a plastic. Me classic, you should be there. I want the same profile. Somebody know that do the dream house all day. Wait, I just realized I haven't eaten today. I'm not hungry, Lamau. Come on. Wait, I see. I've had that happen. Where are you? Or just so sidetracked, you don't eat, and then you realize I'm not really that hungry either. I still recommend eating something. Just have something in your stomach. And then boom. All good. I'm living in my own world. I am plastic. Call me classic. You can't touch my body unless I say so. I've debated on changing my profile picture on here from Oggie to, like, something SMP related. So people just know that I'm a dream SMP artist. But at the same time, I haven't and probably won't for a while. The only thing I eat today was ice cream. I mean, I guess that's something. No one may. Did it work? It did, your little raccoon! Oh! It's so cute! Wait, it's Tommy. No, I take back my compliment. But it's raccoon in it! Hello. Blue the Orphan. I like your name. That's cute, but Tommy's supposed to be my enemy. It's canon. He's my enemy. What am I doing with my life? I'm making wars with somebody I don't even know. I'm allowed to, don't worry. Not like you'll ever know my existence anyway. So that's my favorite thing my friend likes to tease me with. Addicted to Robux 15. Thank you for following. But I'm raccoon. Obviously better. / J. Absolutely better. Dark, comfy academia. They had a hard time just explaining what they wanted. So. Wait, do you have Instagram? I do. My Instagram is coffee_bot, I think is all it is. Or it's coffee_bot_ Hold on. Yeah, it's coffee_bot_ Ooh, actually, if I just type in coffee_bot. No, I don't come up. But if I get another underscore. Nope. That's a miserable thing about my name. Is you look it up and you're not going to get any of my pictures. Actually, the really cool thing a while back was my old username, if you looked it up, my art actually showed up on Google, which I thought was like so cool as a kid. But now it's like you searched up and it's not there. Oh god. I hid it, I'm sorry. Oh, I live the orphan roleplay, but I got toxic and I can't be bothered to change it. I'm sorry I got toxic. Hold on, let me just look up dark. Your body was got in the way. Oh, the one I see so often of people associating with Wilbur. Alright. Okay, I think I understand it. I'll do that outfit. Oops, gotta go bye. Bye. Thank you for dropping in. Now with a whisper, and that was when I kissed her. Should I give Oggie glasses? I'm gonna give Oggie glasses. I really like brown glasses. I think they're so cute. I don't have brown glasses. It's amazing. Please give them glasses, definitely will. Looks kind of bad. Okay. Say what you want. I don't care about opinions. But the dogs, yeah. And if you don't like my art, then don't join my stream. Simple as that. Can see some icons like in the corner of my screen, so I can tell if some people are still on or not. You can only see a certain amount though, and I saw they were still on here for a while and I was like, huh. And then you said that Froggy and they left. Trolls, yep. I deal with at least one troll every stream, so, and I don't let them bother me because they have no impact on my life. I'm going to do what I want to do. Like, if I want to draw a Dream SMP, I'm not going to let a bunch of people ping, like, you're too old for that. I'm the same age as the youngest member. I understand that. But I have comfort in these characters. So fight me. I sent you something on Instagram. I hope it's okay. Of course that's okay. I'm back. What do you think of my profile? Oh, you also did a raccoon in it? Cute. Oh, he looks like he's gonna hit somebody. Alright, let me see what you sent me. Please don't be scared, don't be shy, come on in, the water's fine. Sun's rising, look, I give a shit. Old ending, me it already did. Oh, that's so cute. I love it. Except Everybody. Oh god, they're six new ones. Very cute, yes. Nice suits. DreamFMP4, thank you for the follow. Let's do all the shiny things and gapples. Oh my gosh, that reminds me of my favorite, like, headcanon. You deserve so much more viewers. One. Yeah, I noticed that you're the only one in here right now. One of my absolute favorite headcanons for Phil's chat is, like, they find something shiny. Or, like, that they're crows. So they find, like, something shiny and they're like, Phil, look, shiny thing. Yeah, like, I'm here. I'm glad you're here. Yeah, it, like, says there's, like, there says there's one person. It only shows one person, but there's, like, three people in chat right now. I almost called it Instagram. TikTok's weird. Oh my gosh, hello people! Like, there's an explosion with a bunch of people. Oh my god. He haunts me. Thought when I get older, I never told her. 9 to 5, not the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, make it mean no more. In bed, I'm in a Twitch chat. I'll start during my off day. You normally stream when I'm bored. That's how I do it. Dream SMP 6 7 7. Hi, remember me? Maybe. I'm very, very bad with names. I might remember you though. I'm sure I do, and my memory is as bad as the Enderman, so. Nope. Wow. Hello. Welcome. Everybody, welcome here. She just gave me, like, a reminder of, like, something you did in a past stream. I'll remember you immediately. We are the raccoon guards. Raccoon innit guards. So the person who declared Tommy innit as their enemy now has raccoon innit guards. Sorry, but I have the memory of an Enderman. Okay, hello. Yeah, if you just say, like, oh yeah, I was the person who said this or did this in your stream, I'll be like, oh yeah, I remember you. But, like, my memory is too full. Or if you have, like, a very, very memorable profile picture. Like, there's one person who had a George, like, it was a cowboy George profile picture. It was just like somebody dressed in a cat suit with George's face, like, photoshopped onto it. I will never forget that person because that person's profile picture just was burned in my memory. Or compliments. You get gapples and compliments. Your gapples have compliments pinned onto them. Nope, he's got social skills. That doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. I can sing the song word for word. Now I hate this. Bloody quick, oh, your new boyfriend's an asshole. I just saying hi. Okay, glad you could join. A raccoon in it is never afraid of a raccoon in it attack and protect. You know what I mean? Because I was the first who stood up in a 4 a.m. or something like that. You're also always in Discord. Bye-bye. Hi, weeb underscore world 6. Hello. I've been very lucky. No one's, like, clipped my weirdness yet. Or that I know of. Of, like, for my YouTube videos. Me like, look, this is my comfort streamer. This artist right here. They're a TikTok artist, and they're my comfort streamer when they stream on TikTok. It's very pog. I just love you and how nice you are. Oh, thank you. I try being nice. Nice is My whole thing is the golden. Like, I very much make fan edits. I mean, I'm always fine with fan edits. Like, I'm okay with people drawing fan art of me and all sorts of stuff. I'm a very, like, chill person. Like, well, I say chill person and then someone draws fan art of me and I almost cry. I already made fan art. Yeah, they did. And it was, I have it on my phone. And every time I look at it, I was like, someone made me fan art. You're a bit too late. I legitimately sent me that. And I was like, oh, my eyes were watering and everything. It was, I just, oh. But I've never gotten a fan edit before. I've gotten fan art, just not fan edits. But then again, somebody one day is going to look at these. Peppa Amity is also never forgettable. Very true. I see that profile picture. I'm like, yep, I remember you. Tell me what to be. Perfect paradise. Everybody in here right now, or the people in chat at least, I very much recognize everybody. Anyways. Also, in smaller live chats, you can interact with people in the chat and the people who host it. But yeah, very true. There's actually a video I've posted of a past stream where there was a ton of people and I couldn't really interact with everybody. And it was, the stream was just me looking through my sketchbook, but we got to over 70 people. And you could, or if you watch it on YouTube, like, you can tell how, like, nervous I was and how I was, like, panicked. I was like, I can't interact with everybody. There's way too many people in chat. It was, like, panic mode. Like, I think I've gotten a little better. Like, yesterday I had, like, 20 people watching at one time. We should play something in the next live. Should we play something in the next live? That could be very fun. I can interact with MM over here. So cool. And NM the is very cool. God. I'm struggling. I'm struggle bussing. To see perfect paradise. I have Jackbox. Ooh. Fun. I wanna. Thank you, Oggie. You're very welcome. That's the cool thing about my Discord is when people join it, I get to interact with them a lot more. And you can be a buddy, like our NM is. They're almost always in Discord. We could all do Kahoot. Ooh, that could be a lot of fun. Maybe after this stream, I'll set like a Kahoot game up. I'll figure out how to make one. Drawing SMP Poggers. Hi! I recognize that name. Hi, I've drawn you a couple of times. It's been a while. How are you? But you know, a Kahoot could be like super fun. I'll have to figure out what I would do for the Kahoot. I'm good. How are you? I am doing great. We're having a kind of chill stream, except now we're talking about making a Kahoot. Maybe that's what I'll do. I'll finish this line art, and then I'll start working on figuring out a Kahoot. I'll do it on stream, though, because I don't want to add my stream yet. But I'll do the other one later, the Indie Goth thing. I want to do this Kahoot thing. What should the Kahoot be about? Because I can't really make it about myself because I don't have a ton of stuff on here. Dream SMP. That could be really fun. I could probably just find a Dream SMP one in general on Kahoot. That could be very fun. I could also, or that, yeah, I like that. My first gaming stream will, or my first other than art stream will be Kahoot Street arson. We're not doing a street, and we're not going to do an arson one. No. Wilbur got done. I have salmon. I love how he's always like, oh, I gotta fix my phone. It's popping out there. I think I'm going to bounce off the walls because I'm very happy. Ooh. One who underscore 2021. Thank you for the follow. What made you so happy? I love how Wilbur was like, I didn't screw a fish for a while. My dad says hi. Hello, father figure. A real dad. My dad was asleep, as should you be, but I also want you to leave because I like when you're in my streams. How Wilbur was constantly like, I didn't screw a fish, but was adamant that Phil screwed a refrigerator. And I actually got a video the other day where I was like, this is hurting my brain. And they were talking about the Wilbur timeline, or like family tree, whatever. And they're like, he came out of the ice machine, or the ice part of the fridge. You cannot convince me otherwise. And I was like, I love that. And then he made a scenario of like, Phil was just going to get ice for his drink, and all of a sudden Wilbur like popped out instead. I love that. My mom told me she was going to buy me merch from Puffy for school. That's awesome. I am very excited. I have a Jay Schlatt plushie coming in. I was gonna get Rambo merch, but it's expensive. No, it's only $10.35. Dreams me isn't Dream Server, it's Wilbur's headcans. Absolutely. A lot of you probably know about the Wilbur controversy that just happened of him going to a party and him getting the most flack for it because he streamed, right? Like, he got, realized he got caught and streamed and like banned the words party and mask. He did like address it, but I remember like when that happened, I was like, oh no, am I gonna have to like stop drawing Wilbur because I don't want to get like hate because I enjoy Wilbur's content. I don't care. I didn't break the England COVID rule. I didn't think so either. Do you like? I don't know what that word is. Hold on. Spiciness. I like spices. Now I'm going to eat an apple because why not? That's amazing. You're getting U2s. I remember the one live where you wanted the Charlie U2. Oh yeah, my grandmother asked me what I wanted for my birthday. And I completely forgot about the Charlie U2s because it was farther down, but I saw the Jay Schlatt one and I was like, I had to. But I'm very excited. I ordered a bunch of stuff off of Amazon that each one relates back to a Dream SMP member. Like I got Benson. I'm very excited about that. I got a Rambo mask, as well as a hoodie that's also half white, half black. I got a froggy hoodie like Carl, and then I just got myself a milk carton water bottle because I wanted one. simple as that. But that was a while ago that I said that. The savage love. I get U2's like ads on TikTok and stuff. And I remember one where it was like, Jay Schlatt slippers. Like, and my first thought was like, you're just like, I was just basically walking on Jay Schlatt over and over again. I wanted Benson, but mom didn't let me because she thinks he's useless. My grandmother almost didn't let me get him because she's like, that's a ducky nightlight. And I was like, it's a ducky nightlight that I want. I own two Dream SMP hoodies. I got a Dino hoodie and a Dream hoodie. Aww. Shut. It's funny. I think he's funny. I know a lot of people like don't really like him. Jay Schlatt can never stop that YouTube grind. Very true. I feel like I see like something new of his at least every month for YouTubes. But I asked my grandmother for a rainbow hoodie, and then she asked me for something else to go with it, and so she got me the Jay Schlatt plushie, and I think she only got me the plushie. So I was like, oh, thanks. I guess. I mean, that wasn't even the first thing I sent you. And they were, like, the same price, but one wasn't, like, way more usable. I like Techno's new plushies. I was so upset when they came out, because I was, like, it was the day after I just spent all my money. My birthday money. the day after, like, they came out, or they got announced, so I was like, are you kidding me? I just spent all my money on Amazon, and I could have got a Techno plushie. I was so upset. I still don't get why people hate Jay Schlatt. It was just a bunch of, like, things that happened, like, controversies of, like, things he supposedly said, or for some reasons, and some of the jokes weren't even his. Very true. Like, there was one that, there was a joke that somebody else made, and it was put in his thumbnail, which, if you know Jay Schlatt, he doesn't make his thumbnails, somebody else makes them for him, and, like, I think it's his editor that makes the thumbnails and posts his videos, but he got in trouble for it. Like, the editor didn't. The editor got, like, no flack, I don't think, but he got it. I think it's because he's racist. I'm not sure, though. I was just told he is. Yeah, and as well as, like, homophobic and stuff. And, it, like, a whole bunch of stuff. And, like, some things just don't line up. I like Jay Schlatt. I find him funny. My favorite video of his is when he played Barbie Dreamhouse, because I played that one when I was a kid. So it was very nostalgic for myself. I watch Jay Schlatt. I do, too. I actually found out about, like, I follow him. I follow both of his accounts on Twitter. Oh, Swagger? Swagger made the jokes? Yeah. Well, I think it was just because it was in Jay Schlatt's video. And it was his profile picture. Or not profile. Thumbnail. Because it was like a joke that was in it. And the editor picked that. Whoever makes his thumbnail picked it and put it on there. Without context, it just looked really bad. But I don't remember what I was talking about. I like how we were talking about Wilbur's controversies and somehow we got to Jay Schlatt. Like, I don't even remember half of the stuff we just talked about. I mean, I can go back and watch it later, but I also hate watching my streams. Because it's like, I hate my voice. It's like a burning passion. I think I'm in two kinds of Minecraft fandoms. Because, like, I like the Dream SMP, but the outer Dream SMP is amazing. Yes, exactly. Like, I used to just say I was a Dream SMP artist, but then changed it to, like, a Minecraft YouTube artist. Like, I might, like, expand it a little more because, like, I draw stuff for I want to start drawing stuff for Empire's SMP, which is, like, all these Shadow LED, Smallish Beans, like, dang, that's a long name, like, group, which I did post. Funny thing about that, I made a picture for Scott. I I made a drawing of Scott because of his second to last Empires video that he made. I drew that, and it's the biggest, like, it's my most liked picture on Twitter. And I was like, okay, so according to that, I should start drawing Empires, but post it on, actually, I think I got a lot on Instagram as well. I like Scott, he's cool. I do too. Okay, I'm getting hungry, but it's, oh no. I'm afraid they're going to hit my roost too. Yeah. I'm very much I stopped streaming for a really long time, like years. Like, because I used to stream on Instagram, older people who've watched my streams will know. But I started hating my voice and stuff, and I also went through a breakup with somebody, so it's kind of like, I'm done, I can't do it. So I stopped streaming, and then, like, our Instagram changed its algorithm so much. It was like, I guess I'm just never gonna stream again. I'll just post my videos. And then I got TikTok and just decided to post for fun because I was bored one day. Like, I got it because it's like, well, I'm watching these videos anyway, so might as well, like, just get it. And then I start posting it. Now here I am at 6,000 followers. Thank you, Acutic 68, for the follow. Take a look at my girlfriend. I think about the outsider, and then my sister's talking about the bear SMP. I haven't touched the bear SMP yet. I've been thinking about it though. Thank you, Princess underscore Nia 03. I butchered that name. I'm sorry, for the follow. Your voice is beautiful. Oh, thank you. I love your voice. It's very pretty. Your voice is nice and calming. Oh, thank you. I had a boyfriend, but we broke up, and I couldn't care. Or I once had a boyfriend, and we broke up. I've dated a lot of people, and none, or other than one relationship, all of them were, like, they ended up really messy. So I'm very much a, like, anti-romantic person. I got a girlfriend and she broke up with me yesterday. I couldn't care at all. I haven't watched SMP either. I don't know. It's like, I've seen a lot of it lately. I only had one in kindergarten. Lamau. There were kids dating in kindergarten. Like, when I was in kindergarten. And I remember thinking they were crazy. Because it's like, Well, I also never understood dating people because it's like, I wasn't attracted to anybody because all of them were like, these are all crazy people. I don't want to touch any of that. Like, there was only one person I could see dating nowadays that I absolutely had a crush on. There's no way I didn't have a crush on her, which was an old friend of mine. But I'm single. Like a Pringle, and my cousin has a partner, and they keep rubbing it in. My cousin also has a partner. She's like over, she was so excited about it when she told me. She was like talking to him nonstop over the phone. Let's get platonically married. I thought I had 4 boyfriends in kindergarten. You could tell it was very strict. Yeah, I think it was simply why I didn't date anybody was because, one, I thought it was strange, and two, I just wasn't interested in anybody but, like, 2 girls. And being a trans guy, it was very much a weird experience. So my guards are now platonically married, and both are raccoons. Gotcha. We're married now. I'm handing you a shiny Gapo ring. Oh my gosh, it's so sweet. Ugh, why is my nose running? You ever put an egg in your hair because of those hair care videos? Nope. I don't watch hair care videos. And I don't know. I thought you were going to ask if I ever put like a hair or an egg in my hair because of my icon. Which, if that's the case, technically yes, because I have an egg hairpin. I'm going to put it in. So, yeah, I mean, you guys can't see it, but I now have an egg in my hair to match my character. Me who wants romance and things like that, but doesn't really want a relationship. Yo, same though. Like one of my childhood friends just told, or like, there's a lot going on with that situation, but I found out he liked me. And so he, like, the other day we were on call and he was like, do you like me? And I was like, I don't touch feelings, they're weird. And he was like, well, would you ever date me? And I was like, I don't know. He's like, well, would you go on a date with me? And I was like, sure. So I folded and did it. I mean, I'm not regretting it, but I don't know when's the next time I'm going to see him. Because of all the stuff that's going on. Same. My pap from North Carolina said he's keeping me out of a woman's store to keep me straight because I'm, you know, my one cousin is a lesbian. Wow. I gotta close my window now because it's raining. Boy asked us if we were dating this random dude, then walked away. Our boy asked if we were dating this random dude, then walked away. So I yelled at him, we're all gay. How do you tell him when I'm old? How do I tell him when I'm older I'm not straight? You don't. Because if they're old, you could just wait or just not tell them. Because if they don't support, then they don't deserve to know. We all look female, but we're either male or non-binary. Nice. Putting food in the microwave right now. Putting food in the microwave. Putting food in the microwave. Once I pretended to be dating my best friend so stupid boy would leave him alone. I've done that. Where I was like, if they're bothering you or you don't want to like date somebody, being like, oh yeah, no, I'm dating this person. And you don't even have to tell me. We'll just, like, you asked, and I'll be like, who you're talking about? And if they say their name, like, my best friend, I'll be like, oh, yep, mm-hmm. And I'm very tempted to, like, whenever they get a boyfriend, being like, you know, you're technically platonically married to me, so this is cheating. But if you say that we're all together, then, I mean, I guess we're fine. Except the guy she was kind of dating was, our platonically married partner. I'm a demi boy. Okay, so your pronouns are what? Probably he, him. I don't know. Hello, Wilbur. Welcome back to haunting my stream. Kahoot. He, him, it, itself, prime self, what's yours? I hate sharp scissors because when I make bracelets, I cut myself a lot. Am I shaking? Are you okay? Create a Kahoot. Or host a Kahoot. That's what, like, host a Kahoot. Can I host a Kahoot? And pop in. You know, I'll figure that out after. Is it okay? Are we not allowed to swear? Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just weird. Okay. No, you should be fine to swear. I don't think I have swearing turned off. If not, I have a problem because I'm swearing since the start. Yeah, no, I don't mind swearing. Swearing doesn't bother me. So we're platonicos. Like, we're Rainbow Wind Pamo. I have a platonic wife. She teases me all the time, being like, you and Tommy would be great friends. I'll fight her. She's gonna watch this later. So, hi, wife. Yes, I'm talking about you, wife. So, and then. Watch. I'm gonna be like, did you watch my newest stream? And she'll be like, no, I haven't yet. Oh. Or she'll come at me like, so I heard you were talking about me in your stream. Rude. Even though I look more feminine than I want to, I honestly, for myself, I can't tell if I look more feminine or more, like, confusing for people. So I have short red hair. I identify as a male. But I also, like, wear overalls that are shorts. Because I never want to try. I forgot about the drawing again. I'm very aware. I get so sidetracked. Alright, indie goth. Me. And I think you're a maniac. Skip to the good bit. Let's go through it with full contact. With her. I'm in love with her. I'm in love with her. With an ego. I'm in love with her. I'm in love with her. With an ego. In my new stream, I got two raccoon in a cart, and they got platonically married. God. I was to the Tommy in it intro of like, you know, some people, or most people when they first find me quite annoying. So if you don't find me annoying, smash it. I don't remember it very well. I want to get a binder, but I can't because my parents are Muslim, and they're against stuff like that. Like, everyone wants the SIP U2s, and then there's me wanting an Axel plushie from Puffy. Axolotl plushie? There's an Axolotl plushie? Puffy? I want people to die. I legitimately was going to search up Captain Puffy Axolotl, and it, like, immediately, like, these are what they say, and one of them I want to vomit from. So, like, alt Twitter, okay, X Reader, X Neochu doesn't like that, and then this one is X Tommy in it, and it makes me want to hurl. Oh, why? Captain had on its one scissors, its one swap. Okay. Well, my entire being is now disgusted. Ugh. Why? I really don't want any more Wilbur songs, please. Please. Ugh. You know that feeling when you have, like, just that unbelievable, like, guilt in your chest, even though you didn't do anything? That's what's happening to me right now. Lady washing machine hard, baby, what you got inside? There was a hole even. Wake up tonight, baby, if you kiss me already, and aren't your dirty shoes in my washing machine heart, baby, well, you're not inside. Too long. Oh no. Maybe you're under your eyes. I know who you pretend I am. People first find me, they think I have a soul. How can people find you annoying? BRB, I have to help my dad. Okay. Find who annoying. I'm waiting for someone to call me a super puppy, and I'm going to tell them that I already know. I don't think I sent for anybody, personally. I thought about, like, what I sent this person. I'm attracted to this part of them, but like, I find this part of them really pretty, but I don't know. Or I could just say, like, yeah, I simp my wife. She's the person I simp over. Which is very true, I feel. So there you go. I simp for my wife. I platonically simp. Nice. I'm very confused by this indie goth style because all I'm getting is like hair. I guess I kind of typed close, but I'm that kind of person who's too lazy to do it. Oggie is the new Fizz of Minecraft. Their wife is new Momza. I'm going to tell her that. Hold on, I'm taking a screenshot of that. Oh my god, I love that. Hi, Momza. You hear that, Goldie? They're calling you Momza. But that I think that'll make her very, very happy. Simply the fact that she's kind of, like, nervous. Alright, I got it saved. I'm gonna send that to her later. I think it'll make her really happy. Okay. Do you like milk, yes? Or yes? I'm allergic, but yes, I like milk. I do it anyway. Congratulations, and respect Momza. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to tell her. Like, hey, they're calling you Momza now. That'll be her new name. Now Goldie, Momza. Momza 2. Yeah, there. I've been trying to, like, have her join me on the stream. She's kind of like, I don't know, I don't think they'll, like me, or I don't know, I'm ready, or, and stuff like that. And I was like, they'll love you, I know they will. There's my proof. There's my proof right there. Momza feel beloved. We love moms in this house. We love moms at 1 and 2. Mm-hmm. When you open commissions, can you tell me? It'd be really cool to buy something from you. I don't know if I'll ever open commissions, at least for a while, but you can always request something like on Instagram, or even if you join my Discord, I draw those peeps sometimes. Just wish I could stream. I think that's supposed to be wish I can stream. Well, it just takes some time and you'll get there. I all of these have like really interesting black t-shirt designs, but I'm just gonna like, oh, that's an eraser. spiky egg. Instead, add a small rose out this side, like the side of the egg. Actually, I can probably make the middle of it a rose. It's just a doodle, don't worry. Can either make the middle rose or my roses look better, I promise. Rose egg? Okay, I'll go back to the rose egg. No one's gonna catch us now. Daddy's got a new car now. No one's gonna catch us now. I'll hail the rose egg. Another egg. I think of the red egg and scream no. My wife's, or we've like made, or we've incorporated ourselves in the SNP in different ways, and she's always like, you were born from the egg because you are an egg. It's like, oh, dumb again. That's what they say. That is hard in love. That's life. That is what I love. The dam is colder in the summertime. I designed mine another 1,000 times. You do what I do. But I'm with you. And I really wish we too. When everybody goes quiet, it's like, oh no, something happened. But I'm like, no, they don't have anything to talk about. I'll be fine. Did I? Okay, I did. For a second, I thought I didn't put the, whatever that thing, whatever that's called. On my iPad, or my other drawing. My message keeps disappearing. Weird, I wonder why. I don't know why it would. TikTok's trying to silence me. I don't know why, but I want to see Bad Boy Halo, Tiny Pong, and Tons U2's praising the red egg. Where can I join your server? I want to join. There's a link in my bio that has my link tree in it, and then if you scroll down, I think it's the last or second to last link, has my Discord where you can join. And we are pretty active, actually. Sometimes we'll go quiet, but we're mainly activated. Finally, it goes through. Oh, is that what you were trying to ask? Someone, or it just wasn't sending. I see. Yeah, no, it's in my bio. TikTok can never silence me. Unless you're George and they ban you. Though I think he's back now. No thanks. No thanks. No thanks. Fine. Will. Fine. Come bother my stream anywhere. She's always asking for all that. I'm gonna walk out of my room after stream and forget I have my egg pin in my hair. Like, I don't know how I'm gonna explain that. Oh, the egg pin also that I'm wearing in my hair? My wife made. Mom's a two made. And she also made me my sweater that my character has. It's in my closet, and I'm too lazy to get up and get it, though. But whenever I do a face stream, hello.
Hi.
There's something going on and you couldn't text. I think the link isn't working for me. Hold on. Did anybody ever say no to you? Did anybody ever say no to you? Well, because I put it on forever. And then your Discord bio. You know what? Here, I'll just send you a link on Instagram since I have you on there right now. Messages. Right there. There you go. It's weird when you open it on your computer. But I sent it over Insta. What program do you use? I use a sketchbook. TikTok, why are you mooting me? I have no idea what's going on. Okay, thank you. I gotta kind of pray the name because it is simple, but uncommonly used. I always like you say your name like that. I'm like, that makes so much sense because I look at your name with all of it together and it's like, huh. My brain just doesn't communicate that to my mouth. That underscore r underscore weeb 689, thank you for the follow. Hey yo. I love your picture, by the way. I ain't scared of you. Oh, you're in fan art. But yay! A new person to Discord! How exciting! It's always exciting to see more people in Discord. The last person who joined was, NM. Actually. Oh my god! Still so cute! I love it. Look at me. Anyway, back to you people. I'm gonna finish this drawing and probably end stream, but it's gonna take me a little bit. And then I'll debate if I want to I'll join my retreats by user. Okay. I love your art so much, thank you. I'll debate if I wanna like color this on stream or if I'm gonna do it tonight. Like when I just have nothing else to do, which is when I do my best work. Like if you've seen my Carl drawing I've done, strawberry shirt Carl, I did that really late at night. Pancake spot or sports, I don't think I said that right. Hello, welcome back. I ain't scared of you. No, I ain't scared of you no more. Since I've been streaming for probably 2 hours now. But my goal is to stream every day this week, or the rest of this week. So today, obviously tomorrow, and I'll try to stream this weekend and Monday. And then because I don't have school Monday, and then Tuesday is my first day, then maybe I'll try and stream after school. But I don't know, because I didn't get the option to, like, am I late then? You are kind of late, but I'm going to finish this drawing and then end it, so you'll be here for a little bit, and I get very easily sidetracked, so you should be fine. But I didn't get the option to, like, have a shorter schedule, shorter school day, like I wanted, and like I was told like I could do once I hit my last year. Which I thought was dumb, because now that I'm streaming, that would have been great. Well, I'm going to change my user in Discord to my private account user. Okay? Are you guys ignoring me, or is there something else? I noticed you said hi to Pancake. But that's the only other thing I've seen. It's been very strange. It's not as busy as yesterday. No, it's just way more chill, relaxed. Helping one of my new members in Discord. So, hey, I had to take a break for a second. But I don't mind when it's very chill like this one. Because then I get to reach out and talk to more people, and we can have way more fun, and I get to see people's opinions and stuff. Card one. Sweet. Okay, fixed. I don't know how they did it, but they did it. It's okay as a don't. But I'll probably end the stream when I do with, like, how I did yesterday's, where I'll play your new boyfriend. I think that's going to be my new outro to my streams. Except I guess technically yesterday it played, and then I brain deadly sang the Domi and its song. I'm gonna join on my computer. Okay. So I'm going in an empty room. I'm with a seatbelt on. I know that you can be there one day. I'll be there maybe one day. Oh, baby, sometimes I'm fucking in. For some reason, Autodesk sketchbook costs money for me. Weird, because it used to cost money. It used to cost like $1 to get the full thing, and not anymore. My Wi-Fi is bad today. Sorry. It'll be fine. But it kind of changed from that to, like, you had to use your email to just being completely free. So I don't know what's going on for you. So in the future, maybe one day, oh baby, I have 1 pound, probably not the right one, to my name, by me hugs. I used to have it, been deleted now. I wanted to get it again, but I have to spend $19, what? That is insane. I won't let you join. Okay. I'll message you then and give you the link for it. Drawing S or SMP Rockers. Maybe his mom's here. I have to figure out a way to get that to you. I have to I think I have to follow you to be able to message you. Hold on. Here you go. I gave you the link. When I click on it, it takes me to Discord. Totally. Is a pound, is probably a euro. Are you British? Are you British? Hold on. After I do my homework, I'm gonna watch Punyo the... Yes! Yay! Sappy Soko. Yes, I'm British. Live in Scotland. We have a Brit. I guess you're fine though. As long as you're not secretly Tommy, I guess we're fine. That's so weird. Did you really? I have a very short attention span. I also have a very horrible memory, like the Enderman. So. I'm sorry, I don't remember this. But now we have a Brit and a German. I think the other people in there are American. I've always wanted to visit Europe. Yeah. I mean, I kind of do. It's kind of one of those, I want to visit, but at the same time, part of me is I'm going to like it more than here. But not what I'm off-brand Tommy. Some have thought of me as, Tommy. Well, it's how much I'm a guinea. Oh boy. We got a Tommy now. We have a raccoon in it, so I'll be fine. I really hope that link worked. For, drawing Dream SMP Poggers. I am off-brand bad boy Halo, apparently. I sound like him, and I don't like swears. When I ask people on my streams who I remind them of, they're like, I don't know who you remind me of, so... I'm off from somebody. I don't know who though. Maybe you guys can tell me. Who am I off brand? I'm gonna try this until I get an answer from you peoples. Who am I off brand version of? Or Dream SMP peoples. I think the most traumatic. They think I'm the most traumatized. Yeah, that's very true. Really hope it works. Hopefully. Just doesn't work because I'm American. You remind me of Filza in Rambo. I've never Rambo. My cousin says she says I remind her of Dream, Rambo, and Charlie. I think was the other person she said. So slimes are cool. I never watch much of the server. Oggs. Nice. I don't know. Those are just the three she said. I've never gotten... I guess I did this, phase... face thing. I did once, and... they said... Oh my god, it worked! They said... Or it said I look like Phil. I think it's just because we have similar rounded faces. I'm in Let's Go! Yes! I'm excited. Why is it lighter? Why did that happen? I'm too lazy to fix, whatever. So this is what we've done for this stream. Well, except for the Evergarden one. I'm S&P Podcast. I'm so happy you were able to get in. Oggie with Momza. Yesterday you said you were drawing your and King. Oh, I forgot about that. I'll write it down to make sure I do it. Your so drawing. I'm back where I miss. Your platonic husband and drawing SMP or Dream SMP joined Discord. And I finished the indie goth sketch or drawing line art, whatever. No, I didn't. I forgot the pupil in it. Hold on. I'm writing this down. Hold on. Your and King. Oggie is now Ogza, and I am now the official off-brown raccoon. See, explanation of Tommy. Can you do Piglet too, please? Yep. Piglet. Okay. That is not how you spell King. There we go. Fix this real quick. I didn't give Oggie the other eye. Can you draw raccoon in it, please? I will definitely be drawing more raccoon in it. I will add that to the list. Totally didn't spell raccoon right, but you guys didn't see that, so it's fine. Draw more raccoon in it. Oof. Close to do. Yes, please, Rick. Right. For my husband's life. Alright. Alright. To end this, as we always, as it's what we have to do now. This is a new tradition. This is the new tradition. Actually, I don't want to end it yet. I want to... I'm going to block the screen with my hand for a second until I get over here. Okay. Why don't we look through my Dream SMP art? I'm not leaving yet. Hold on. I'm not going to leave yet. I take it back. I'm gonna look through Dream SMP fan art that I have done or I have not finished. Real quick, and then I will leave. So. This should be fun. I don't wanna mean no harm. So I did this in the middle of the night because I didn't wanna sleep. And I sent this to my cousin who's, she loves him, so I drew it and sent it to her, and she freaked out. Oh god, you might see my face. So I'm gonna be back here. I drew the red rabbits. I did a sketch of them, and I never finished it. Are you cheating? I'm gonna look so cold, I just wanna be alone. I never finished it, but I still really like how it turned out. I remember going to finish it. Scroll. My dream thing that people really like. No, Oggie's dad's a... That was something for Discord that I never posted on Discord because I lost inspiration. I'm coming down here so you guys can't see my face. another thing I did for Discord. Our Discord people would know about it. I don't think I posted the finished thing, though. I got some fill. Some just really, really cute fills. This is really uncomfortable. But I can't show my face because no. And we got some Momza. Faster father. Yeah, Momza. Some quackity. I decided to do Dream SMP stickers. And then I did two people. There's Nikki. Momza's so pretty. I did Nikki. There's the other one. I did Tubbo sticker, or Tubbo sticker, fake sticker, or whatever. And then decided I was going to draw everybody, then drew Quackity, and then was like, nope, I'm not doing this anymore. Non-finished dream thing. Some Goggy. Couch. Some unfinished Quackity I don't like. Some DNF. I posted a video on that. I did this on a stream where I drew Rainbow and Tubbo and then didn't want to color it, so I did this. This was a thing. I asked who it should be, and people said Carl, and it doesn't look like Carl. So, another one of my Nikki pictures. They're all so pretty, such handsome. Thank you. Then we got Slimesicle. I really like how slime turned out. And then some techno. And then Nikki and Wilbur, because I love their friendship. I think it's really, really cute. Dream and George. Because I wanted to. Or Dream as George. And George as himself. And then I did a screenshot redraw. Some enemy in it. Some Tommy. Some George with Dream Axolotl. I did this like 2 days after the video came out. Some Dream or George. 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 This was a video of me and Sapnap arguing because I was bored. A bunch of doodles that people requested. My favorite personally is the techno pig in the corner. Rocks will be crave arson stick. No. And then I was gonna color one of those completely and then didn't. And I drew Bad Boy Halo. And I did Rambu. This was my first stream on here. And then my second one, Tommy is me. Don't talk about that one because I got a lot of hate for that one. Some Carl. Some dark Technoblade. Some Tubbo. Me with that one meme. And Michael, because I love Michael. My two videos tricky PH to swear. Very true. And then I drew the siblings. And then after I drew this, I found out Wilbur was older than Techno, but still technically Techno is the older brother. And then I got baby Tommy. Also, that was the first time I ever drew Phil. That was fun. And then I have a Michael reference. 12 times. And then I have some foam backgrounds that I posted on my Instagram. So there's Bad, Dream, and Techno. I only did three. And then I have some Dream. I think this was like the second time I ever drew him. Because, like, when I first got in the Dream SMP, I drew George and Dream and then didn't touch the Dream SMP. Well, at the time, I don't think they really was the Dream SMP. I just found George, found him funny, and so drew some fan art for them. But never, I think I posted on my Instagram. But, I don't talk about that because that was a request from my friend. And then a close-up of this drawing. Because Techno was the first ever person I drew the dream as. Correction. Wilbur was the first person I ever drew. Because I drew this cover because I really liked the song. And then I got into Technoblade and drew Technoblade 3 times, like, in a row. So, because we have to listen to this song to end it. Oh, God. Hello. Nothing happened. Traumatized from that image. Yeah, it was an old one, and it was a request, and I didn't like drawing it, but I had to. We don't talk about it. I drew my first person today. Oh, congratulations. Yeah, that was... What did you do to my husband? It was... I think they're talking about our one drawing that was... I don't like. I don't like talking about it. Miss Rose watching Sat Nap in the one day. And I was watching Puffy's crashing stream in England. I'm debating on deleting that picture because I hate the picture. It was so stupid. Money quick,
shoulders and muscles pushed against his fashion sense. I thought about what he looks like nude. I'm not gay though. I just think that I deserve a little bit of what I earned. I'm not gonna make another scene. The one I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World. He's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat.